The Redemption Singers from Quiet Corners, Connecticut. Take it, Cheryl.
I'm
Cheryl Sue, and we are the Redemption Singers. We're in the choir at the church of the Holy Moly Guacamole down the road and around the bend.
And when we heard that Sister Mary Agnes Labia was going to be here today, because she's opening for Lisa Cope, we knew that we had to come down to Provincetown and sing a song.
You see, when Sister Mary Agnes was teaching dramatic arts over at the high school, she had all of us in her class, if you know what I mean.
She had me a blow.
I can still hear the rumors smacking. Anyway, I really hope she enjoys this song with her own singing.
We actually stole it from her group called Dos Fallopia.
Oh!
And it's called Singin Back-up for Jesus.
Holy Moly Guacamole was, but the fact that you played instruments
I gave 20 points. Because that requires talent of some kind. So I gave y'all 80 points.
Would you like to go next, Goldman?
Oh, yes. You know, as a Jew, it was delightful. It was entertaining. I felt the whole time like I had killed him. So for that, I'm giving me 50 points. But you can have 40 points for that. But it was really backing up for just like thinking. I enjoyed thinking about Jesus in a car. I enjoyed thinking about Jesus driving a car. And then I just thought about you guys driving a car, and then Jesus was in it. I went on a journey. And you took me on this journey with Jesus. And you know what? No one's ever done that before. So I gave you 100 points.
You know, it was a safe journey with Jesus, and that's nice to know, Julia, because I thought I'd taken you on a journey with Jesus before. So, girls, I do remember you from school, and it's good that I held each one of them back 4 years. It was magnificent. Of course, any songs singing about baby Jesus or Jesus adult, Jesus of any kind is awfully good. The kazoos were a nice touch. And that group, Das Fallopia, I'm sure they're very proud. The little tiny, what the hell is that? It was lovely. Travel Tambourine, very good. And you actually sang the shit out of that song. So I'm giving you 200 points.